Hey Insiders, welcome to Creator Insider. My name is Abhinav and I'm a program manager at YouTube. This is your weekly news flash. Let's get started with our updates for this week. The very first update is about YouTube analytics in main app. We are experimenting with bringing analytics closer to all the new creators who are getting started in the YouTube main app. This is especially convenient if you have just started creating shots and you want to check how your channel is growing. By tapping analytics on the channel's homepage, creators can now quickly understand their channel performance and growth. The goal is to improve access to channel and video analytics for new creators who are getting started and creating in the YouTube main app. Please let us know if you have any questions about this particular feature. The second update is about YouTube analytics mobile parity as it relates to live chats and concurrent viewers. If you are a live streamer, this one is for you. In our continued efforts to bring more previously desktop only metrics from YouTube Analytics to Mobile Studio, we have now launched two new cards on the mobile video overview for live streams. These cards are specifically for concurrent viewers during the stream and live chats during the stream. Please let us know if you have any questions. The third and the last update is real-time subscribers card in Shorts Analytics screen. We are launching a real-time subscribers card in the Shorts Analytics screen to help creators understand how many subscribers they gained from a short in real time. Creators can check their subscriber growth per shot and adjust their content strategies on the go from the main app or YouTube Studio. Leave your questions about this feature in the comments below. That is it for this week's news flash from the creators of YouTube to YouTube creators. Thank you so much for watching.